Now here it comes again. I wonder if I can actually shoot them though. Oh my god. It's crazy what we regular soldiers fight, huh? We went from fighting soldiers to mummies to aliens to zombies. And now we're fighting this demonic creature, whatever it is. Alright, for me to say that I can't shoot those little fire, whatever this thing is. Oh. Damn it! At least I'll get my machine gun back. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I screwed myself. Yeah, I screwed myself. Oh, that was close. Oh my god, it's because I tried to fly. And I forget I need to press down. And then you're gonna start on all those things. And here comes this guy again, about to do his thing. Damn, how much hits can this guy take? It's hard to tell, like, I don't know, I don't see anything that kinda looks like he's getting weak. Wow. Man, I'm so glad I'm not playing some arcade. I'll be poor by now. Not poor broke, that's what I meant to say. I mean, I guess it's the same thing, but still. Oh my god, there's so much! Look out! Let's get over here. Is he done? Yes. Please tell me he's done with. It's a really big creature. Alright, that's 10 less, so not that bad. Alright, let's see if this time I can actually put my mission. Yep, C. Look at that, we're driving the little car back home. So, yeah, so now we're done with Metal Slug 5. Just one more, Metal Slug 6. Yeah, I'll definitely record that tomorrow. And yeah, we're almost done with this series. What is it? We're basically, yeah, we're 5/6 of the way done. Just one more. So as for the next game I'm playing, you know, I've already got some candidates. I mean, of course, I don't want to say, I kind of don't want to say just yet. I mean, I'm still a little bit, decided. I haven't made my decision yet, like my complete 100% decision. But I already narrowed it down to what I want to play. So, well, anyways, that was Metal Slug 5, so... you know, see you guys next time.